All right. Yes, I'm in the mood to sing for the totos, but then Grace here is telling me, sorry, there's no song this time around. Yes, I'm talking about Toto magazine that is in your copy of the New Vision this morning, and it comes out every Wednesday. And joining me and Henry is, of course, Grace Nampima, who is the Toto magazine editor here at the New Vision. Grace, good morning and welcome to the show.
Thank you. Good morning, Lynn.
You meet my new person.
Your new person. Actually,
Entrepreneurs, what you'd
you
say.
should be the person we make to sing next time. Eh?
Thank you.
I'm going to put a song specifically for you.
Wow, I can't
next
wait.
Wednesday.
So, Grace,
I like songs.
Last time we were here, we talked about Twins Festival.
Yes.
That was meant to happen virtually. Tell us about that.
Okay, we are celebrating twins. It's not every day that every mother gives birth to twins, triplets, quadruplets. What do you call children who are born like eight of them at once?
That's the time. I haven't had such a sad soul.
Trust me, last time I was shocked. Sadly, I don't think we have that.
We don't have it now, but we had it in last week's Toto magazine.
Something like that. Those ones.
So we are celebrating children who are born more than one.
Yes.
Because it's a little bit special, also a little bit because even giving birth to one child, it's also special enough.
Absolutely.
So this whole month has been for celebrating twins, and we shall continue celebrating them.
Absolutely. Now, today, for the Toto, what package do you have today? See, number, dear children, fill in the missing numbers.
Before I go to Toto, maybe I should ask you this question. I've been following the talk on SPOs and coronavirus. Do you think schools should open?
No.
Because teachers are advocating for schools to open.
No, don't know.
Children.
Your people will be shocked. Mm. These schools will open and your children will be sick. Listen, Grace, you see this, when kids go to school, when they open for school, they're healthy and kawa.
That's true.
2 weeks, flu, cough.
That's true.
Infection after infection after infection. What do you expect?
Maybe for adults it can do, but not infants.
Actually, do you know that adults are more prone to the deaths and bad effects of corona than the children?
Yes.
Because children have been immunized through and through. And they will carry the corona to adults who have other underlying issues like pressure, diabetes.
That's very
you've
true.
Seen, you've had the PR of KCCA saying that they are old people who have died, who don't move around, but people have carried.
Because they've carried
the
this to
virus
their
to them. So that's what children are going to do.
No, I don't want schools to open. I'm
so
sorry.
So it's a bad idea.
It's a very bad idea. Yeah. And I don't know why people are really promoting it. Teachers. We are doing badly.
I am sorry. By the way, my family is entirely teachers, but I am really sorry. I'm sorry. Guys, no. Don't go back to school. I will not allow you.
You know what the fear is? Because I've interacted with most parents, and the fear is, I don't want my daughter to repeat a class.
Really?
That's the thing. Yeah, that's what most of them are saying.
Okay, now, if you don't want a child to repeat top class, we have very good work in Toto magazine, and we are following the top class syllabus. Our intention is that a child who has been doing this work with Toto magazine, they'll be able to do the P1 interview and pass comfortably. Because by now, I'm not speaking comfortably here, but I have to keep the mask on.
Somehow we have to manage with these things, Grace.
We're getting used to it.
Maybe I need a bigger one. I think my face is too wide.
Not really.
A child who has been doing this work, by now they should be able to do simple reading.
Mm.
Like, I can see a book. A child should be able to look at the word the and say, this is the, this is this, here, this is here.
Mm.
So by now, you can give, a child should be able to look at a headline and try to read it. If you have been doing total work. And we continuing with reading, we are continuing like on page 9,
yes.
Reading it is on page 8 and 9. I'm emphasizing reading because when a child reads, they can be able to internalize things much easier than someone who cannot read.
That's true.
Page, if you look at page 9, we are giving a child to fill in small, small words, three-letter words, mud, sand, books. And
boy,
these
girl.
Are words which have been appearing over and over again in our work. So a child should be familiar with some of these words.
Sure.
If you go on to activity 5, this is page 10. We have small and big letters. We introduced these ones 2 weeks back. Small and big letters. Now a child should be able to look at a word written in capital letters and know that, okay, now this is the word written in small letters, this is capital letters. We've given you an exercise of matching words which have been written in both capital and small letters. And then we have our shapes.
Yes, yes.
Our shapes, our designs, our what. We have not brought the usual things teachers do to draw with a pencil.
It's so colorful.
It is so colorful.
Very beautiful,
it is beautiful. A dress with which design, my friend here.
I doubt he knows these things.
Which design is that? The one in the dress.
He's about to tell you zigzag.
Zigzag indeed.
And it is zigzag, actually.
Oh, it is.
It is zigzag. Hey, you're good, Lynn. You've passed this time.
Hey, you know me, I'm brilliant.
And then the dice is which shape?
Hey, there's a dice.
It
oh,
is
yeah.
A dice.
A second. No, I'm not going to answer all your questions.
Then we have watermelon. Watermelon is which shape? So a child should be able to relate these things.
Okay.
The bird is which shape?
Okay.
So usual stuff. So that you know that when you study things in class, they are not far-fetched from
the usual
in life.
All
that's
right.
What we are trying to do. Look at this beautifully laid out design.
Oh, Mama, can I be a child again?
You can be a child. You can be my pupil in me.
Okay, Grace, this is beautiful. I like that you always have, every time we have something new, something exciting, something to
and
look
then,
forward
Lynn,
to.
There is something extra for the kids.
Okay.
For our star parade this week, we have child stars.
Yes.
They are telling us about their lockdown experience. These are children like Fresh Kid who would have some shows, some what. So they are telling us how the lockdown.
That's a very interesting one. Guys.
And then Lynn, something I've liked about Auto Magazine is that things are not complicated in here.
No.
That even when a parent is not at home to help their kid, a maid can help because these are friendly.
That is very
these friendly stuff.
And that's
they are for all age groups from 3-4 years upwards. There is something for each age group.
All right, guys, that is it. Get yourself a copy of the new Vision Toto comes free of charge.
Yes.
Thank you, Grace. Thank you very much.
Auntie Grace, I'm asking for a parent out there. How can I get my daughter, my son to appear?
Oh, okay. Page. You'll ask that privately. Because that's the Kalango.
Okay.
We're going into urban sport right now.
Urban Star.